Let's welcome to the ice our next couple representing the United States. Here are Caitlin Hawaii and John Luke Baker.
Representing the States, Jean-Luc, originally from Burnley. She's from Buffalo, New York. They skate in Canada, but allowed to compete here in Skate America. Caitlin Hawaii and Jean-Luc Baker, second place at the moment. On that one footstep sequence. Caitlin Hawaiak and Jean-Luc Baker. Always searching for something distinctive, and they've done it again. A novel remix of Blondie's heart of glass. But I love the feel of the program. Intricate, demanding, and yet open enough for it to be fun for all of us. And the judges have really taken a shine to it. They know it was good. A couple have been together now 8 years. Brilliant beginnings winning World Juniors. Since then it's been perhaps slower progress than they might have hoped, but they keep on demanding more of themselves. Wonderful synchronization in the twizzles. Great expressions. Never predict what these two are going to come up with. But once they get something to get hold of, they wring everything out of it, as they have here. So they're going to be in first place.
Now the scorers for Caitlin Hawiak and John Luke Baker.
That's really good. 121.32, that's their best score they've had together. And also their best aggregate score. They are moving in the right direction. Could this be another breakthrough for Hawiak and Baker?